All right, welcome back, everybody. Franklin Square Park, beautiful park, wonderful facility for all of us to enjoy over the years. Thanks, still going on, huh? Love it. Thank God they didn't put a condo in here, huh? What, Billy? I start one by Freddie King here, the boys on bass and drums, to start this out.
One, two, you know what to do to stop.
Kicking it?
Yeah, go and kick it like
that.
Thank you very much. We're going to feed the smoky voice himself. Hey, Oshkosh, how you doing there? Are you from there? They just gave you a shirt and you drove through? He said, here, have a shirt. Tell people about us. Okay. My sister lives there. They're all crazy up there. The big thing is the AAA, the International Fly-In Association thing, and they all show up there. I've been up there for that. That's why you were there? Excellent. Did you have a brat? Cold beer? Did you go to the chocolate store? No? Well, you can almost get two out of three. It's not bad. Most places I don't even get one. Oh, sorry, Dennis.
That's all right.
Okay. Looking good. You're at Franklin Square Park, in case you don't know. I love this park. Isn't it just gorgeous? I'd like to give the park a round of applause, but I don't know if I appreciate it. Thank God for the city founding fathers to lay this whole city block out for public use. 1793, think about that, when they're laying things out. What should we do with that land? I don't know. Well, maybe we should turn it into a park. Really? No, I'm not doing that. One guy said, we'll do it. We should do that because someday down the line they'll have a blues band playing there. They're going to be good. Trust me, I see it, the vision.
Hey, don't you think this guy should be a tour guide? He knows everything about Southport.
All right, let's get Dennis going here. Thank you.
was somewhere I stuck his horns back there.
And we'll go right, when the skipper's out of Babel, go right into Great Lake City.
Hang on. Thank you. time I didn't understand. Yeah, let's do that. We'll be better. A minor. We only got 10 minutes left.
Thank you.
Rogers on the bass. My name is Rob. We'll see you guys. We gotta go.